All right, Rocco Fillmore here. So, I'm busy covering a ABBA song, another one. This one's called My Love, My Life. It's from ABBA's album Arrival, which is a 1976 album of theirs. It's one of their best albums. Probably one of the best albums from the 70s. That's a great album. It's got Dancing Queen on there, and Knowing Me, Knowing You, and Money, 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 and Kiss the Teacher. Bong, 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 and that's me. I'm Gary, not the kind of girl you marry. That's me. Dun, 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 Agnetha. Agnetha. I think I don't know how to pronounce it. Agnetha. 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 She sings very high. She's a soprano, so she can sing very high. She's like one of the. I mean, she hits notes that men can't hit. I mean, obviously, there's some notes in there I can't hit. That's still my one and only. Still my one and only. It's pretty high. So I go, still my one and only. Because I'm like a, it's kind of strain. It sounds weird when you try to, when your voice, strain your voice like that. Sound like you're straining your voice. Doesn't sound natural, so. That's, yeah, because, yeah, Frida had the lower voice. She, I don't think Frida could sing as high as Agnetha. So, Agnetha, and then when Agnetha sang lead, it was written high for her, so, you know, obviously, because she sings very high. She has a great voice and a great high voice, so, you know. And she sings it effortlessly, you know, so. So it starts on this chord. So that's a C add 9 sharp 11. See, when you listen to the song, you don't think that's a C sharp add 9 11. It's a chord that most people don't ever use. So the song, the song is in key of C, I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to figure it out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's key of C. So let me try to sing it for you. So this is how I sing it. I just kind of just try to get the rhythm right. It kind of flows into the song.
My love, my life, I can.
Hi, singing, right? It's in the I'm pretty sure that's the original key. That's the key they sing on. That's that the album is on. In you see. I'm singing it like I can sing pretty high. I don't know what my range is. I've got tenor up high. Because I said, well, Pavarotti riding with a tenor, and I can sing higher than that. So I'm like alto. Okay, so yeah, I can sing pretty high for a guy. So, but not that high. You know, but this opening chord, this chord is so awesome. Like that chord. A C add 9 sharp alone.
I've seen it on your face. Tells me more than any worn out old phrase. So now we'll go separate ways. Never again, we two. Never again, nothing I can do. Like an image passing by.
Actually, it's like still my one and only.
Still my one and only.
Only. What am I gonna
say? Still my one and only.
I actually, actually hit it now. Couldn't hit it before, earlier. Alright. Let me see. If I warm my voice up, I can do, tend to hit those notes. Gotta warm it up though. And then it's warm up for a while, and then when I, if I take a nap or do something, go out, and then come back and do it, and then I warm it up again because it's I won't be I can sing the low notes easily, but the high notes you gotta warm up for. I don't know. I'm not used to singing up that high. That's the thing. I think if I just sang that high every day, I would just my higher voice would get stronger automatically. So it's actually good warm ups to do at or something. It actually makes your voice stronger, didn't it? Do it again. There you go. passing it.
Passing it on your face tells me more than any worn out old phrase. So.
See, no, so you guys can see, me play it. No, you told me I said back, you guys can see. Let's see, huh? Yeah, yeah. Basically, the song. It's like, what else can I say about it? It is what it is, and you play it, and you sing it, and do it. Try to do it as close to the original as possible, I guess. A lot of people don't. A lot of people like change it. You know what I mean? You see people do that. Like with Beatles songs, they'll take a fast Beatles song, turn it all slow. It's not as good. It's like part of what was made it great was the tempo. You know, like they take Help and they do it slower. I mean, I think what I love about Help is because it is fast. It's like, because the rhythm that, you know, that makes it good. You know? But that. That's what makes me love the song. I have to tell them the bouncy little beat. You go, yeah, the words are good, too. Great words. But you want, like, a nice music with the good words, you know? So.